Hi, this is Jim Higgins, the Journal Sentinel book editor. Shorewood writer Lauren Fox, author of the novel Friends Like Us, talks about two books she's recommending to readers this holiday season.
Falling to Earth by Kate Southwood is a beautifully written book. It's about what happened. It's about a real tornado that touched down in Illinois in, I think, 1919. And it's a fictionalized story about a family in the town. The tornado devastated the lives of the whole town, except it didn't touch this family. And the story is sort of about how the town turned on this family, how they became jealous and resentful of the lives that these people were still able to lead after the tornado, while the rest of the people had been just decimated. And the family in the book kind of turns and implodes, and it's just exquisitely written, and it's a gorgeous sort of devastating story about the tornado, the real tornado, and the kind of emotional tornado that followed. This is The Stolen Child by Keith Donahue, and it's kind of a fable about changelings. It's the story of a boy who is stolen by the fairies and becomes a fairy, and another child takes his place in his family, and it's just beautiful. It's very, it's realistically written, but obviously it's a sort of supernatural story. And it's really about adulthood and identity and who we are and who we become and how childhood ends, and it's just gorgeous. I can't recommend this book highly enough.